This is a huge problem because this is not going to go away fast. No way. This is an infestation.
Neighbors on Southeast 24th Avenue in Cape Coral say a pile of rotting wood and debris is causing a rat infestation. This mess has been there since Ian.
Neighbors want the property cleaned up before someone gets hurt or the rodents spread diseases. NBC2's Gina Tomlinson is live tonight showing us the year-long push to get all that mess cleaned up.
The woman who lives here believes the rotting pile of wood is the reason she has rats invading her home. If you look at this hole by her shed, she says she's sure that this is a rat burrow because it's a problem that's haunted her for nearly 30 years.
I had almost a complete nervous breakdown. I slept with the lights on at night for 100 days. We had the infestation for almost a year.
The rodent's so bad, Charlene Boris tells me she left her home in Wisconsin, but not without a good fight.
I even took a big rat to City Hall and handed it to the mayor on his desk. Oh, you should have seen him.
It's something she and her husband never wanted to see again. But 29 years later, rat burrows are appearing again. This time, under their shed outside their home.
Code guy came. He said there he could see active rat action. If you see a hole like that and you can stick a broomstick and it goes past the middle, you're in trouble. Deep trouble.
The trouble she believes is coming from two doors down. A neighbor's dock, destroyed during Hurricane Ian, left in a pile of rotting wood and nails. She says the homeowner lives in Germany.
The wind was going that way and the surge was going that way with the last storm. We had surge here. All their yards were full of this.
The homeowner has a hearing with the city for not cleaning the mess up after being cited in June. This dumpster was dropped off outside his home earlier today. Neighbors hope it's a sign of progress.
What I told the city and I told our neighbors is the minute that this thing gets tampered with in the first winds or whatever, the rats are going to run for a new house. They have.
So Boris is keeping her tiny pup Mercedes inside for now.
Do you think the city of Cape Coral is doing enough about the situation?
No, they've dragged their feet. They literally have dragged their feet.
He supposedly told Code that he would take care of it. He'd get a hold of somebody. You know? And before that, he was saying that he didn't have anybody to get a hold of. You know, but there's Craigslist and tons of people that do work like that in Cape Coral.
I tried multiple times to reach out to the guy with the pile of wood, but neighbors tell me he's out of the country. Reporting live in Cape Coral, I'm Gina Tomlinson, NBC2.
All news.